Today, the topic is structure of embryo sac. In the last class, we discussed about the megagametogenesis. It is the process of formation of embryo sac or female gametophyte from functional megaspore. So, after the formation of embryo sac, today we will know the structure of embryo sac. See, typical, I have already told you there are three types of embryo sac development, that is the monosporic, bisporic and tetrasporic, out of which monosporic development is the normal type of development and the example is polygonum. At first, angiosperming embryo sac is 8 nucleate and 7 cell. 3 at the micropylar end, 3 at the micropylar end, 3 at the chalazal end and 2 at the center. There are 8 nucleus and 7 cells. These 3 cell, these 3 cell, 6 cell and 1 large central cell. Remember, a typical angiospermic embryo sac is 8 nucleate but 7 cell. 1 cell, this is the large cell, 1 cell, these 3, 7 and nucleus are 8, 3 plus 3 plus 2. See the structure of embryo sac. 3 nucleus present at the micropylar end is called egg apparatus. These 3 cells combined are known as egg apparatus, out of which the central cell is the egg cell and the 2 side cells are called synergids. Synergids have filiform apparatus. See, these are 2 filiform apparatus present in synergids and its main function is believed to play a major role in pollen tube reception and guidance. Next, polar nuclei. The 2 nuclei present at the center of large central cell are called polar nuclei. Just before fertilization, these 2 polar nuclei join to form a single diploid nucleus called secondary nucleus. The rest 3 cells are known as antipodals. These are present at the chalazal end and these 3 cells degenerate soon after the fertilization. Thus, the mature embryo sac is 7 cell. Before, I discussed that at first, embryo sac was 8 nucleate, 7 cell. Now it becomes 7 nucleate and 7 cell. How? These are 3 nucleus, these are 3 nucleus, 6. These 2 nuclei fuse to form a single secondary nucleus, that is known as secondary nucleus. So 3 plus 3, 6 plus 1, 7. And the cells are 7 cells. 3 plus 3, 6 plus this one, 7. So the mature embryo sac is 7 cell and 7 nuclei. Thank you.